Good evening, everyone. So, here we are with another Link to the Past randomizer. Last few haven't gone so well, so hopefully I have a little bit better luck with this one. Okay, we get a key to something. Probably for the Under Hyrule Castle. Kind of wintry looking overworld. Oh boy. Those anemone-looking things might be able to one-shot me at this point. Or or pretty close to it. No, I think they deal 2 hearts. Hey, Scarlet. How's it going? Ooh, hook shot right off the bat. Oh, good. Crabs deal 2 hearts, too. Be careful of them. Abigail from Stardew Valley. No bombs, though. There we go. I didn't. Ooh, power glove. So bad. That was probably impressive to watch, though. I haven't played, ooh, Aether Medallion. I haven't played Metroid Impossible myself, but I do know that pretty much requires you to know all of the sequence-breaking tricks. Hi, Noble. Okay, we can head back down here now. Holy crap. Oh yeah, I do remember one other thing about Super Metroid Impossible, and that was even the intro sequence on the ship on that or the lab. Okay, shovel. That requires you to almost be perfect. Hey, best boy. Ah, cool. Whoa. What the hell are you guys doing in here? Ah, there we go. We have a bottle, we can grab whatever he's got now. And it's another heart piece. Nice. You mean Super Metroid? Oh, absolutely. Oh, okay. Is that a, okay. Is that a Super Metroid hack? Let's see, am I missing anything? Oh, interesting. Okay, that's another heart piece on the bookshelf. Go, go, go! More bombs. Oh, that would be interesting with that again with that that link to the that has a multiplayer mod. 20 rupees. Link to the Past was the second Super NES game I owned after Super Mario World. Played the hell out of it back then. I think I still need... Yeah, I still need a hammer to get the get to the Dark World portal. Get out of the way. Cane of Berna. Alright. What have we here? 100 rubies. This guy for us 5 rupees. Heart, some arrows, another heart piece, another heart piece. Jeez. I didn't, as a matter of fact. Haven't really, haven't really seen much GDQ lately. Ten arrows. Thank you. Oh god, bees! Not the bees! Probably go do at least some of Hyrule Castle. What's Uncle have? Flippers! Awesome. Another heart. Bastard. Moon Pearl, sweet. More bombs. Thank you. Good thing I don't have to go that way. Think of a couple other places I can go right now. Map. Boo. Oh, no kidding. And they put those big spike traps everywhere. Go hit up Zora's Falls next. Oh wait, I might not be able to. So I need to be able to Pegasus Boot Dash, but maybe I can. No, I can't. I can't swim around it like that. But I can use the warp, the whirlpool warps. Should have just done that. There's 20 rupees over on that island. Go see what the guy under the bridge gives me. Oh, you cheating bastard. Thank you. Okay, is this the one that takes me? Zora's Falls? I believe so, yes. The hell? Oh, okay, it's... Bow, nice. And some arrows. I have not found a shield yet. You better give me something good. I said something good! This has been the worst trade deal in the history of trade deals, maybe ever. Might as well get a bomb and arrow expansion over here. As far as where to go now, I can probably, no, wait. I think I'll go give East Palace a shot. I still have not found the lamp, but... Yeah, and I was gonna go to Death Mountain, but then I do need the lamp to get through the cave. Or at least I'm gonna have a really hard time with it, without it. Ooh, Titan's Mitt already. Wow. Okay. Me-like. All right, East Palace, what do you got? Boo. Cash is underwater. Well, thanks. Another hard piece. As in River City, Kunio? Okay, now... Now to feel my way around this room. Oh, jeez. Oh, this is... Yeah, it is extremely difficult to navigate in the dark there. Tell me about it. You know what I could have done too, is I do have the Cane of Birna. That, I could probably use that to make it a little easier, as well as see where I'm at. Although it does eat up, it eats up MP very quickly, since I don't have the half magic upgrade yet. Thank you. The hell? Okay. Got the key. Oh, you bastards were... camping right out there. Don't know if I want to use my potion yet. Let me see what's in this next room. Okay, another bottle. Now we got this dark room to navigate too. He's got fairies. Okay, there's supposed to be... All right. Still don't know where the... I thought the... Oh my god. Crud. Where can I go now, though? Thank you. Are there any Dark World portals I can access? Probably not, because I don't have the hammer yet. Yeah, so I can't get to that one. I might be able to do the one in Kakariko Village. I still need the hammer to get that, too. Here we go. Shield. Magic boomerang. I don't have the mirror, though, so I'm not easily going to be able to return to the light world just yet. Another bottle! Find in all the damn bottles. What's Tree Boy got for us? Boo! All right, Master Sword. The Ant-Tempered Sword! There's the ocarina. And more money. Trying to remember, I don't think there was anything. Oh, hey. I don't think there was anything else over this way, was there? Because there's nothing there. Very interesting setup regarding the crystals and the pendants. Right, I've got no hammer, but I wonder if I can still swim around this way. Looks that way. While I'm here, though, let me take a look-see over on this side of the lake. And I don't know if there's anything over here or not. I'm not gonna talk to the hand. Another fairy. And in here. Uh-huh. Wait, does it have anything useful on it? Boots is in Super Bunny Cave. Which one's the Super Bunny Cave? What's the catfish got? Another heart. Bitch. End up here. Another heart piece. Back here. Oh yeah, I don't think that one warp exists here. Yeah, it doesn't look like it. Whoa! Rude. This. Oh yeah, I still need the Pegasus boots to open the other grave passage. Okay, at least this opens up a bit now. to at least some of Death Mountain. Oh, well, there's the golden sword. Still need the mirror, though. Wasn't exactly trying to get down here. Now we got this network of caves. All right. Just need some more fairies. Magic shield. Get me some more goodies in here. More hearts. Jeez. Another bottle. Sheesh. Third time's charm. All right, well, there's my half magic. There. As well as the Turtle Rock entrance. Quake Medallion to open up Misery Mire. Not sure if I actually want to do Misery Mire yet. Magic powder and 5 rupees. No chests here. Guess that's all here. All right, I'm gonna take a quick break though. I'll see you in a few minutes as we try to figure out where to go next.